Hello, my lovely kids. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well at home. Children, I am Miss Isha Arora, your art and craft teacher. So see what I am going to teach you today. Today in our scrapbook, this is your scrapbook, we will do one interesting activity. So this is the first page. See, you will mention the today's date, 10-4-2021, and you will mention the heading Baisakhi Special, classwork. All right, and this is the index page, children. So you here you will mention your name, class, section, roll number. This is the index page. So first activity I am going to teach you is Baisakhi Special. So you will mention the serial number and mention the heading over here, Baisakhi Special. And on which page number it is? It is on page number 1. So what we have to do, children, in this activity, see, this is the picture of a drum. This you know, on Baisakhi we play Gidda. Yes, so this we beat drum bajate hain, right? So we will draw the picture of a drum on yellow color paper and then we will cut and paste it over here. Then we will draw some kites over here and some more thing we will do. We will draw and then we will color it. So let's first draw this picture of a drum. Take one yellow color paper and you will cut this drum in this shape. For this, parents can help their what? Alright? So you will first raise this and then you will cut with the help of scissor. See, children, now I have taken yellow color paper and this drum. Now I am going to draw this. For this, parents can help their what? You will first draw and then you will cut with the help of scissor. See, this is drawn and now I am taking this scissor and I will cut this. See, this is cut. Now you will make, with the help of marker, this type of black lines. Make the boundary of the drum. Like this. Draw lines like this. All right. See, this is drawn. Now we will stick this. See, now I have applied glue at the back side of this picture. Now we will paste it like this in a tilted way position. Alright, now with the help of this marker, you will make the rope of this drum. Alright, now few more things we have to do, children. We will make two kites over here and one leaf shape. With the help of pencil, you will draw like this and then we will color it with green crayon. Alright, and now two kites we will draw. Forward slanting line, downward, similarly like this. Kite, you know how to draw. In this way, one kite here and one kite we will draw over here. like this. Now you can color this picture of your own choice. See, this is the crayon box. You all must have purchased this. First, I will color this crop with green color crayon. Like this. It's done, all right? Now we will color these kites with red and purple color. You can use colors of your own choice also. Color the picture neatly so that the color does not go outside the body of this kite. This activity is very simple. You have to just draw and color. All right. Like this, you will color the entire picture. Now here we will do black color. There is no compulsion about colors, children. You can use colors of your own choice also. All right. Now let's do color over here also. First, I am going to do black color over here. Now red here, first do the outline. Now fill the color inside of the kite. Okay, now I'm going to do green color over here. Color it very neatly, okay? Your color should not go outside the picture. First do the outline. See, here it is done. So this is our Baisakhi special activity. This is very easy, children. I hope you like this. So please do it very nicely. Thank you.